Hey, Elgin, Texas, it's Lipke. Let's talk about this Elgin Veterans Memorial Park expansion. This park is estimated to cost $3 million, but we know how that goes. The Elgin Police Department right across the street was supposed to only cost $3.5 million for that temporary building, and it's pushing $9 million now. So we can expect this park to cost the taxpayers about $8 million. Let's be honest. $8 million would go a long way on roads, water, and sewage. It's going to be first come, first serve on parking. There's going to be very few parking spots there. Let's be honest, this is just a distraction from the shit that's not getting done by the city. Where's everyone going to park? In front of downtown businesses, of course. The train theme is great next to those live railroad tracks. Peace out. Love you, Elgin.